Hello, welcome guys. Alright, which of these devices are better in gaming? MediaTek, these two are Snapdragon, Redmi Note 8 Pro, Helio G90T, 732G, and 720G, these two Snapdragon. Well, stay tuned for the video. Well, on this video, Snapdragon 855 LG V50. This is a request game to test the Skyline H. And after this, also we'll be testing the Eater SX2, the game Bully. Alright, before I begin, let's be 50 Arduino 640 Snapdragon 855 835 MHz OpenGL 502 2K display, RAM 6 GB. Wow, so many. The Z RAM. Is that true? I'm not using any kernel or data. The driver module, Kismo S, now not that one, Turnip 1. Right, Ninja Gaiden 1, 2, 3. Setting as follows. And if your device not rooted, you see, you can use the Skyline driver. When I'm using the Turnip, this one was closed when I try to open it. Can use the module driver or Skyline driver. Function are the same. One with root, this one without root. Same function also. Fix the graphic bugs. Let's try this one. All right, Ninja Gaiden 1. See the scanning line? Shut up. Not a problem. Thank you. what is that? Elixir spiritual life. Going down again. All right, ninja. Get on to with the tunip driver. I call it Warrior's Heart. Thank you. of glitch. A lot of glitch. Disable the driver. Let's see what happened. Okay, let's start. This one using the OpenGL 5.0.2 6.1.5, I think better on this game. Some game different driver. Play around. Ninja Gaiden 3. This one using 20 beta. If you use OpenGL, let's see. Ninja Gaiden 1, Ninja Gaiden 2, use 615 beta. The 3 using Turnip. Call me Ishigami.
Ministry of Defense. External Affairs. A special...
Be careful, Hayabusa.
Haha, very bad. Alright, let's try using the Turnip. Enable and restart. Oh, wrong button. This is the Google Helper. With Turnip Driver. Oh, Driver from this skyline. Try the Tunic or Mesa driver. Version 22, 26, and the older version, version 12, also better. Maybe you can fix the graphic glitch. Alright, thank you for watching. Next video. Ada SX2.